David, you've written here that you do not change. Worse still, the pulse that beats within you, the cells that replicate and recycle around you, and the behaviours which reflexively emerge from your encounter with life are largely not your own. For the most part, you wouldn't know what you're looking for most of the time, and as such wouldn't recognise good if it bit you in the ass. What do you mean by that?
I find it amazing that it's very common for people to say they'd like to change. They'd either like to change themselves, they'd like to change their surroundings, they'd like to change something. But what's interesting in that impulse is, have you actually really considered the what you are? Would you know what is the attribute of you that you really want to change? I find it equally ironic that you would recognize what some better condition was, given the fact that most of the things that lead us to say we want to change come from our lack of consideration of what contributed to the thing that we think we want to escape. Do we really know whether it is really what's happening to us? Or do we know maybe that it's what we're bringing to situations that is in fact what is making our experience so negative? And if we can't figure out the who we are or the contexts we bring, how on earth do we think we can be the judge and jury of what a better would be? How is it possible that as a person who hasn't taken the time to reflect and consider what life is, how is it possible that we would recognize better if it found us? Is it that we really want to change? Or is it that we want to defer our accountability for what we bring to life?